Good lord. At least I know there's a save point in this room. Entry 1 in the spirits menu. That water bottle got us, so let's use it. You go! Yeah, I know it'll do a lot better. Must get it on camera. Clearly. Let's get funner screen. Let's get John out of here. Good lord, though. Okay, bro? Sorry, okay, bro? Yeah, it's fine. All right, there we go. Fuck, there's the thing. Park all the way up here. Up. Why fuck that up?
Fire. Yeah.
This is Red Paint Guns. Yeah, it's good. It's all about the reaction on enemies. Yeah, that's a real pros get into it. In there. Oh, yes, you do. Can't run up with this one as well. Yeah, so it's kind of that paint gun. Got it? Tim! Defense boost. I also got a troubling answer somehow. But I don't know if it's beyond, you know, it's down there, but you don't. So, we're going to actually just go and end off the set recording session here. Next time, on Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Dream, let's break Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance, excuse me. We will continue to go forth with Sora. And hopefully get some more stuff done in Traverse Town. See you guys then.